Welcome back. We are on the path to the Royal Conservatory to find out more about this order that the Overseer has doubts about. I'm actually trying to be stealthy. I don't have a problem killing things. Technical officer came by and said it was fine. But I am legitimately trying not to be seen. All good.
Why? Yesterday, the wind kicked up so hard I thought the windmill was gonna fall apart. The wall of light was flickering and sparking like crazy.
I've seen that too. But whale oil's expensive now, and the tanks run dry. The wind's unpredictable. It's still better than a bunch of howlers running through the checkpoint and knifing us together.
Yeah, I see your point.
Okay. Let's see what's over here. A door that I can't open. Son of a bitch. Okay, so that's there, that's there. I need to get...
Keep alert. Eli says, I have a pen alert. And he says, oh yeah, this does.
Where are they all? There's only the one? Well, that should make this easy. Oh, I was hoping that doing the far reach would prevent me from taking the fall damage. Oh well. Sometimes you just don't win. Okay.
No. The technical officer came by and said it was fine. He looked at the wall of light, then climbed up to check the windmill. All good. Why?
Yesterday, the wind kicked up so hard I thought the windmill was gonna fall apart. The wall of light was flickering and sparking like crazy.
I've seen that too. But whale oil's expensive now, and the tanks run dry. The wind's unpredictable.
So dark vision doesn't actually show anybody. Just...
Yeah. I see your point.
Seems like a waste.
I'm sure it's not. Someone just heard a dog
whistle. That masked killer?
Damn.
Heard some victims were found half devoured. Blood and shit everywhere.
Locked from the inside. Locked from the inside. Locked from the inside. Damn it. Damn it. Oh, actually, now that I think about it, maybe I can... Yeah, alright, cool. Yay! Alternate path. Oh, no. Alternate path! Closer than it should be. There's a guy there. I don't want to get seen. Okay, what's over there at the conservatory? Ooh, that's closer. I think I'm going over there. That's not closer. That is. Here and then boop, go here. Alright. Disarm the tripwire. Remember, blood flies. Never forget the blood flies. Where's the one that would have triggered had I walked in this way? It doesn't exist. Whispers in the void. Oh, oh lordy. I'm glad that that missed me. Traps for days. Who are we setting all these? Dear lord. There's another one somewhere. Because there's another trap over here. Just disarm it. There we go. Okay. Alright. Well, this building's cool. There's a bunch of stuff for me. Like. Okay. I'm upstairs. Where are you at, Bloodflies? I'm expecting you to be all over the place. Oh. Even better. I'm expecting you nuts, right, Shrine?
Look at you. Leaving a trail of bloody boot prints across this dying city.
Indeed.
Brianna Ashworth would have been miserable as a member of high society. Forced to win some bloated banker. Her only moments of real freedom, getting drunk at fancy balls, and slipping away to couple with strangers. It would have ended in an unhappy marriage and a late night plunge into an icy river. But, just before mother and father married her off, so many years ago, she found Delilah instead. It was all highways and graveyards after that. Never looking back. Vice Overseer Byrne is an ambitious man, but he believes in the Abbey's mission, protecting the good people of the Empire against the likes of us. You know he'd be happier deep down if this ended with Brianna Ashworth's head on a spike. Maybe yours as well.
Well, probably. That's why I knocked him out. Okay. Young Heather watching. Okay. There were no blood flies. Just a bunch of traps. And the old outsider shrine. So cool. Found some things. Not quite what I was looking for, but I found some things. Where's... Okay, shopkeepers and such. I kind of want to do that. I want to avoid all of these people as much as I possibly can. Ah! There. Must be in there. Look at all the blood flies. Okay. Let's have some fun. Where? How are they attacking me? I have one incendiary bolt. What the hell are you? Like, for real, what was that? Okay, let's start by blowing a bunch of stuff up. Yeah, I can just use my pistol. It does the same thing.
Delilah calls to her name.
done. I think that's all of them. Ooh, and they give me this wonderful, wonderful Amber stuff that gives me fucking money. Southern Winds by Caleb blah blah blah. Wasn't expecting that. Pilfered save combination. Oh, yeah, that's right. I have it. What I don't have is that. Man. Somebody let the blood flies go crazy here. The Crown Killer is watching. I don't think she is. I think she is sitting on my boat, not being the Crown Killer anymore. Okay, what is the code? 542. Yes? What you got for me? Money! Ooh, lots of money. Holy bazingas, yes. Totally worth the 250. Alright, cool. Now I can go back and buy that rune. Speaking of, let's see if there's anything nearby. The bone charm. Totally would have looked over because it was not on my... yeah. Kind of close. Closer. Not very close at all. You're kind of far away. Should go back and get you. Wherever you may be. Kind of close. Not very close. Kind of close. Not very close. Close. There's another bone charm. Just below me. Well, let's go find it. Oh. That would require me to go down there. I don't really want to do that. Yeah, there's more bloodfly stuff over there. I think. Yeah. Oh, I don't have any bolts. Damn. Okay. You're having me nuts. Okay. Oh, Shopkeeper's Associate. That's right, I was trying to help him. We'll continue on this path towards that. To do such a thing. Just go away. I do not want to get into a fight.
What the?
Shit. It's inevitable now.
They shouldn't.
We'll all die. No idea what that was. It was a bit intense, if I do say so myself. I just want to help this guy. I just want to help this guy. Just gonna help this guy and be done. Be done with helping him. Move on. Help the next guy. I know what the overseers, the observatory has to tell me. I got them shivers. I don't know where you live, wonderful people who may or may not be watching, but if it's as blisteringly hot, 542, where you are as I am, your house is probably as cold as mine is. Also, it doesn't help that I'm in the basement, making it incredibly cold. And no, I'm not complaining. I'm actually quite pleased with it being cold. Just in case. Okay. Alright. Oh, I can just zip over here. So I need to get into that building, which is probably down there. How many peeps do we got? We got them's twos. Are those whale oil containers? Those are. Okay. There's a guy down. Oh, there he is. If I kill him. Will the others be alerted? Yes, because they're looking. Okay, I want to get down there. He's close. That's not so close. If I get this guy, I gotta go all the way back to the black market. That's fine. That's fine. Oh shit, where'd he go? There he is. Okay. Nothing. No one. Leave me be. Yep. There. Aha! Success! I am in a place. Ooh. Neato. Something nearby. Oh, it's a bone charm. Blech. I should probably check to see which ones I have, because I collected a few of them recently. Are you? I thought them rats was attacking me for a second. And somebody went kind of crazy. Killed some peeps with a crossbow. Alright. Be prepared. I kinda wish I could just change my. Okay. He's over there. Can I? Yes. Yes, I can. Well, now. blood flies and rats. This doesn't bode well for Shopkeep's associate. A bone germ. Preparation tubing. I have a new assignment for one with your unique talents. I'd like you to retrieve the old Roseboro prototype on display at the Royal Conservatory. It's likely well protected, but I'll double the finder's fee. Bring it back to me at the shop, MB. So it was a ruse to get me here to take the job. Because, okay, I think I understand. I feel like I could have just been like, hey, I got a job for you. And I've been like, alright, cool. I'm doing a job. I like doing a job. Instead of being all like, hey, I have a friend who is in need of help. Can you assist them? Roseboro prototype to the conservatory. Can I just end up... Oh. Oh, hello. Can get in there. Not gonna lie, I'm enjoying this stealthier aspect of the game.
Somewhere inside the Royal Conservatory. I need to find out how a sword through the heart wasn't enough to kill our new Empress Delilah.
That is.
That's true and fine. A wise way to look at things. But it won't help Lucinda.
I'll fill my pillow with your hair for luck!
Witches. Am I right? I came in this way is because I want the prototype. Well, I'm in the observatory. I should probably end this episode here. Of course I do. Alright, yeah, good place to end. Look at those fish. Catch you next time. Bye.